You alright?
How's it looking up there?
It's fine.
Yeah. Thank you.
of crampon marks up there. That's the rope tight. Yep. Tighten the groin there. My boots are a bit wide for this bit. Quite a few crampon marks here.
Yeah.
First time actually doing power rods then.
Yep.
Nice one.
When did I say it was when we were at the hut? Was it quarter to eight, wasn't it?
Quarter to eight, yeah.
It'll be interesting to see what time it is when we get to the top. See how quickly we've done it. Oh. They're going to grab a drink soon anyway.
Yeah,
yep.
Yeah.
Well, this seems a bit drier than last time, that's for sure. In fact, it's all dry up here. Definitely a lot better than last time. My ass.
Yeah.
All right.
Nice, perfect,
sweet. Scary, Harrison.
Sorry?
Is that really scary?
Shockingly scary.
Pressure pads.
Terrified, I'm trembling. Just take that gear out on your way up.
Yeah. Quite low down.
Well, my foot's in something, so I don't know if that's it.
Yep, and then swing round.
How come? You alright? Sense now. Literally, but I just straddle in the gap. Pisha Pesh.
Remember the sling? Remember the rope?
Oh, this one?
Yep.
Yep, right. It's actually almost easier just to step across that bit.
Easy, it's just moving off the
swish at me at the other end. There we go, sorted.